ZeroAvia is hydrogen electric powertrains. Our purpose is to invent zero emission propulsion so that we can enable sustainable connected flight. Hydrogen's been around for years, and honestly, hydrogen's going up and down our roads today very safely. What's changing is the ecosystem is broadening into other areas, and so why not aviation? The real call for us to tack now really is where aviation is maybe only 5 to 10% of carbon emissions today, aviation's gonna start growing towards 25%. We need to act now. And so that's what's compelling us to get involved. And with that, our vision is literally to put hydrogen electric powertrains in every aircraft. Why Snohomish County? For us, it's really a center of aviation, a center of aerospace, a center of emerging technology. It's got great pipeline of people and talent resources, whether it's engineering or technical. It's got the infrastructure and the needs to support what we're needing to do to grow fast. We have had an awful lot of interfacing with Economic Alliance Snohomish County, really from day one, and they have just been an excellent partner to help us not only establish locations, but also the workforce, the people, access to resources, grants, and you know, things like that to help make sure that we could be successful quickly ramping at the speed that we needed to ramp. So we're just over 40 at this location and quickly ramping across the United States, this being the center. And so we'll be over several hundred over the next 5 years. And with that, while we're launching production here, the real route is to design the hydrogen electric propulsion systems. So it is going to be heavy on the engineering side, but we will also then have very technical roles, putting together literally the prototype powertrains and bringing them into early and low rate initial production.